Hepinize merhaba arkadaşlar, hoş geldiniz. Yeni video ile karşınızdayım. Videoyu beğenip kanala abone olup bildirim çanını açmayı unutmayın arkadaşlar. İyi seyirler dilerim şimdi. Kaldığımız yerden devam edelim. Biraz oyunun sesini kısayım bari.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. All the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Atlap yaptık yanlışlıkla. Yardım edelim.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Arayalım.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you. Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them!
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Just scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Ne oldu?
That's right. I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Cause you're nothing. You hear me? You're
Patlan derim abi. Adam hiçbir şey yapmamamı söyledi. Ben de yapmıyorum.
Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. Who's the android?
Ya android yaptı ne amına koyayım ya.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Yani, kaybedecek neyimiz var? Ne diyordu burada? Yazılım iktidarsızlığı belirtileri kendini ifade etmiş. Tamam. Tamam. Ha, işkence edilmiş. Beyzbol sopasıyla vurulmuş. İsmini soralım.
My name is Connor.
Kendi ismini.
What's your name?
Hayır, kötü oldu. Yaraları saralım.
You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? Listen. I know you've been through a lot. But you need to help me understand what happened.
Hayır, bu da işe yaramadı.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What?
Bu işe yaradı.
What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
Yalan söyledin.
No. I think they just want to understand.
Amına koyayım. Buna dayıp anlayışlı davranınca stresi düşüyor.
Why did you tell him you found me?
Ha, adamı çok strese sokacağız. İtiraf edecek herhalde.
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
Tamam, full stres yapalım abi.
I don't wanna die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
You leave me no choice. Access its memory. I know what happened.
What the fuck is it?
It's destroying itself.
That's
enough. You need to stop that right now. Watch out!
Holy shit!
Oğlum beni de vurdu, onu da vurdu lan. Başarısız mı olduk? Ne oldu? %35 tamamlandı. Yapmadığımız çok eksik şey varmış o zaman burada. Neyse devam edelim. Herhalde tekrardan onarırlar beni yani. Bunlar ne ara kaçtı lan? Anlamadım şu an yani, bu en son evin içindeydi bu. Temizlik yapıyordu.
Place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Herhalde yaptıklarıma göre ilerliyor hikaye. Bunlar ne ara kaçtı, ne zaman kaçtı, ne oldu? Gösterecek mi acaba?
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
Motel diyor. Sabaha kadar kapalı. Rahat değil ama güvenli. Nasıl girilir? Otele bakalım. Para gerekecek diyor.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night and no one will look for us here.
Tane makasım. Tel makasını nereden buluyor mu? Lan gel tutarım mı? Lan gel tut elimi. Nereye gidin?
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
Takibin için sağ ol, hoş geldin.
We need a place for tonight.
Şurada da bir yer vardı, bir orayı da bakalım.
It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
Sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Okay.
We'll find somewhere better.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
Kız nereye kayboldu buradan? Aynı şeyi tekrarlayacak değil mi? Yavaş çakman gazı bitti galiba.
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors, they're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look, what they did to Ralph.
Nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come. Come, come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. Come on. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you. But he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire.
Teşekkür ederim. Alice için yatak hazırla. Kapının orada da bir şey var. Hala çıkmıyor.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm. RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Üst kata bakayım bir de ne var ne yok. Yok boş buralara ya. Bozuk Zihin Sarayı. Hayatta kalmalıyız. Nasıl çıkaracağız onu?
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you? Hello. I'm an AK.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me here at Cyber Life Maintenance Center.
Bitişe bak. Ölmeden dönüş. Mesela ya Markus'a ne olduydu ya en son? Vuruldu muydu, ne olduydu? Ha, aynen, polisler geldiydi, ateş ettiler. Sonrası bilinmiyor. Amanda'yı bul. İnceleme var. Amanda orada geldi.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It could have killed everyone in the room. Previous Connor should have anticipated the danger. It was a mistake to let an armed policeman so close to the deviant.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
He's obviously not what I was expecting, but I don't have enough information yet to form a definitive opinion.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation
Hadi
that
işte.
I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Machine could have killed everyone in the room.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
You and you come with me.
I can't. I'm sorry. My wife really suspects. Be silly. Of course I'm not silly. Baby, listen, I can't talk right now. I'm in the office. Yeah, okay. Love you too.
Kalkalım.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
Lieutenant Anderson, this is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. It's almost noon, and I'm waiting for you at the office.
İncelerim.
Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office!
Okay. Lan ne oldu, kaçırdık her şeyi ya. Abi, kitapları okumuyoruz abi. Ne diyor? Emniyeti keşfet.
Fucking ghost. His clone ends up in a dumpster, but this morning, what do you know? Now the son of a bitch takes his place. Never seen an android like you before. What model are you? The asshole, I'm talking to you. Hey, bring me a coffee, dipshit. Get a move on. I gave you an order.
I'm sorry, but I only take orders from Lieutenant Anderson.
Oh. When a human gives you an order, you obey. Got it? Stay out of my way. Next time, you won't get off so easy.
Several sources report that VitalLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detected android.
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
Two hundred 43 files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. You shouldn't let your personal situation hamper the investigation, Lieutenant.
We really need the forensics.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about. So why don't you just run your program and shut the fuck up?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off, or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Amına koyayım, canı sıkılan bize saldırıyor amına koyayım. Burası YouTube için bölüm sonu olsun arkadaşlar. İzlediğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Videoyu beğenip kanala abone olup bildirim çanını açmayı unutmayın arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek üzere. Bay bay.